Welcome to the Health Minute Highlights. Researchers at the Cedars Sinai Medical Center have reported persistent self-attacking autoantibodies in COVID-19 survivors up to 6 months post-recovery. This study, published in the Journal of Translational Medicine, is the first to report this pathologic consequence of COVID-19. The US CDC has reduced the recommended quarantine period from 10 days to 5 days as SARS-CoV-2 transmits 1 to 2 days prior or 2 to 3 days after the onset of symptoms. Even if the patients show no symptoms after the 5 days of quarantine, they are advised to wear masks for another 5 days. The US FDA has approved the first at-home antiviral treatment for COVID-19. The COVID-19 pill is a combination of nirmatrelvir and ritonavir tablets co-packaged for oral use. Data has shown that the drug is 90% effective in preventing hospital admission and death in patients. A team of researchers from Austria analyzed data of more than 2,000 adults with a failed kidney transplant who were waitlisted for a second kidney transplant. A 10-year follow-up of the patients revealed a longer survival rate for the patients undergoing second kidney transplants than those who underwent dialysis. Do you think retransplantation is a better option over dialysis after a failed first kidney transplant? Share your views by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of Doc Plexus, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy Doc Plexing!